have gathered here for celebrating our former Chief Minister Bharat Ratna Kamaraj's birthday. Once again, I welcome you all.
Thank you.